Hey guys, Tuxx here, and I got something super cool today. We got some Street Fighter blind bags. It is the first time I've seen these anywhere. I love Street Fighter. It's one of my favorite fighting games of all time. Street Fighter and Mortal Kombat, to me, defined fighting games in the 90s, the 2000s, in arcades, and it's just a fantastic series. And it's got such cute little characters. Check it out. We got Chun-Li, we got Ken, we got all of them. The whole gang is there in small little miniature form. And there's a special chaser, one of 24 figures, so I'm hoping I get that one. Now, I just got three to start here to kind of test the waters on these. If you like these figures, be sure and comment below and say, Tuxx, open more of those Street Fighters. They are totally cool, and I'll pick up some more and try and continue this set, okay? Now, also, don't forget, guys, that I do take my doubles, and I give them away in giveaways, and right now, I do have the 1,600 subscriber giveaway going on right now, so you can actually say, enter me in the comments of any of my videos during the eligible period, and you can see these 1,600 subscriber giveaway video for exactly what those dates are, but it ends, the entry period ends on January 1st, 2016 at 11:59 p.m. So there's still a few weeks left through the holidays where you can say enter me in the comments and get another chance at it being eligible to win some really cool prizes. Somebody's gonna win. Might as well be you. There's going to be a brand new Amiibo. There's some extra doubles of my Tokidokis and different things. But you can actually see the exact prizes in the 1,600 subscriber giveaway. So check that out for all the different things, okay? All right, let's dive into these blind bags. I got my scissors here. And we are going to go ahead and open these and see what we have. I hope I got something super cool. I'm sure I will, because actually I love them all. So, and I love Street Fighter. Like, the only time Street Fighter ever let me down is, I know, when it came out in Super NES, you may recall, that for a while the blood was white. And it's not like it has to be particularly bloody to be a great game. It doesn't, you know. And, but it felt kind of weird having Nintendo be like, okay, well, the fighting blood is going to be white this time. So, that was a little strange. But, anyway, I do love Street Fighter, even on Super NES. So let's see what we have here. Alright, our first one here. Oh, super cool. Check him out. Tiger on his belt. That is super cool. He'll be going on to my messenger bag. I love the, wow, look at the ring. It's like a white fireball, like an ice ball or something. Very cool. I haven't played Street Fighter in quite a while, I'll be honest with you. Like, I love Street Fighter, and this just makes me want to go ahead and bust open the Street Fighter and play a little Street Fighter. I have a game on, I believe I have it on 360, PS3, a couple of them, and just Street Fighter is such a great, iconic fighting game. I absolutely love it. It is super duper cool. So, alright, so one down, guys. So, let's go ahead and open up number two and see what we have here. This one feels really big, so I think this is going to be one of the same ones. Let's see, I don't think it's the same exact one, but let's see here. Come on, chaser figure. Oh, it's Chun-Li. That is great. Chun-Li, of course, is, I think, most people's favorite, to be honest with you. Like, I love playing Chun-Li, and she is awesome to play with her spinning kick. And she is looking super cute there. Got the little double twin dragons going on here. Very cool. Got the hand out. Draw. So, very, look at the expression on her face. She's super serious. Look at that. Looking good. She is ready for a fight. This one, definitely going in the messenger bag. That is super cool. Alright, guys, we got one more left, and I think, oops, oh no, she's knocking over all of everyone. Okay, I guess they don't quite pass the stand test, but it's okay, because she has a little key ring thing. Alright, this one here, it could be a double. I'm not really sure. Let's find out together. Oh, it's a double. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, at least it's a really cool figure that everyone likes Chun-Li, so this won't be a problem. I'm sure there'll be someone out there who can find a very nice home for Chun-Li here. So this will go into my doubles little box, and it will be used in a future giveaway. So I'll put this neatly back in here, and back in here, and someone will win this down the road. So guys, I want to thank you very much for watching this video. We got some super cool figures. I'm definitely digging these guys. These are awesome. Check out the detail on that. It's such a great little figure. They are really nice. So anyway, I would give these a big thumbs up. If you see these in your local stores, feel free to pick them up. I picked up these at a GameStop, okay? Alright guys, if you have not subscribed, please subscribe. We got the 1600 subscriber giveaway going on right now. I'm working hard to try and get up to 2000 by January 1st is my goal. And it's a lofty goal. Originally my goal was not that high for this year. So we'll see if we can do it. So please, if you're not subscribed, be sure to subscribe, and that way you can learn about when new videos are coming out and be eligible for giveaways and such, okay? Also, be sure and check out Tuxx Toys on Instagram for previews of upcoming videos, and of course, the other channels, which are Tuxx Reviews and Gamer Tuxx. And just thank you guys very much for watching. Hope you're having a great holiday season. And if you guys have some cool Christmas gifts that you're buying for other people, like some really good bargains and stuff, let me know. Share the wealth. And that way we can pass it along to everyone. And as a community, we can save and get awesome gifts for everyone on our list, okay? Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.